good. Here we go, baby. Come on, come on. Give me one. Give me one. Ah. All right, baby. Let's get it. No. Alright, here we go. Hopefully we get a real killer. That sucked playing against that killer. Who is that? Who does that? Not bad. That was like a 60 second chase, I would say. I don't know, somewhere around there. Ew, that is disgusting. Franklin's? Running this way. Son of a gun. Ew, why would you drop that? I didn't get that heal. Dude, Claudette, come here. Come here. Come here. Claudette. Oh my god, Claudette. so trash. That Claudette is absolute trash. Oh my god, come here, Claudette! I'm legit gonna go down because you're... I'm not picking her up. I'm done picking her up. That Claudette can die for all I care. Oh my god, I'm done. She is such an idiot. I'll let you know here in a second. Alright, so I actually play poker. I used to play it a lot, and I only won one tournament in my life. The buy-in was $125, and I walked out with like $1,235. I didn't know of a good name to come up with. My first original name that I ever had was on Xbox, which I was never an Xbox player, but I played it nonstop at my best friend's house, and it was the Assassinator 7. I don't know. It just one day it just came to me. Royal Flush is the best hand in poker. So Royal Flush being the best hand in poker, I just picked it. It was easy. And of course 1990, the year I got born. The guy said massive GG for that play. This person right here, little cuz,